Bro, hop in my spaceship. Don't even say shit. Just look at the view. And I'm looking at you.
What's going on, everyone? My name is Luca J, and welcome back to our Let's Play of Super Mario RPG. Last episode, we made our way to Rose Town. I think that's what it's called, Rose Village, Rose Town. And, Rose Town. And we seen what was going on at Rose Town. We met up with some people, and we met the Geno doll, or Geno, and he turned into a doll. I don't know. Kind of complicated. Anyways, we seen that they were getting kind of hit with some arrows, and they were coming from a forest. So now we made our way into that forest, and yeah, we didn't complete the forest, so that's what we're doing now. Let's pick up this mushroom. Yeah, so that's what we're doing now. So let's go ahead and continue our way through this forest. Okay, yeah, we still got some forest. Oh, there's Geno. Okay, so this is the way. Remember we were talking about that path? This is where that guy told us to go. He's like, when you can go four paths. So we go left, two lefts. Straight and then a right. Oh my gosh. Straight and then a right. He turned us into a damn mushroom. Oh my gosh. Oh crap. Look at him, he gets two attacks. Oh, did I just heal him or did I take damage? I don't know. We ain't get no coins from that though. Okay, so I guess we'll go straight. Okay, that did nothing. What the hell? I'm gonna go out and I wanna try that again. Cause I could have sworn that's maybe I did it wrong. I don't know. I'm gonna see. Attack up, nice. HP for Mallow because he's having some trouble. No. Let's go down. Okay, cool. This is where I want to be. Finally, I fucking got it. Jeez. I don't know how long I've been doing that, but it was freaking forever. Enough to level up like twice with Mario and Mario. Jeez. Mario, who who's that guy? He must be the one shooting arrows at Rose Town. And I hope I don't have to fight him, because I'm like, I don't have nothing. Happy I am now. Look at their expressions when Frieza do. They're standing like statues. More practice do I need. Oh no, he's not stopping. We've got to do something. What do you think you are, Bruce Lee? You can't just go in there with your fist lying. There's too many of them. We'll be creamed. Oh no, someone's coming. Let's hide and see if we can learn anything. Look what I found. Bowyer? I don't know. What disturbed me? You must not. Practicing I am. More arrows must I shoot, more statues must I make. Stop. Hold it right there. You don't know what you're doing. Return that star to me. The stranger you are, and strange looking at that. Teach you we must, who's in charge? And who might you be? I serve a higher authority. The star piece belongs to everyone. You can't keep it. Angry I am. And listen, I will teach you. Hey, chill out. Mario, it's dangerous out there. You're gonna help, huh? Whack that weirdo. Save the guy in blue. Me too. I will do what I can. But from over here... Oh, snap. I'm not afraid, and I'm not gonna cry. Youch. Stop, but that's enough. Oh. That uppercut, though. Strong you are. But stronger I am. Stronger am I, sorry. Hey, you, I will. So long. Part now we must. Oh, Mario. Come in clutch. Thanks for the help. But who are you? Mario, you just dished me back there. Huh? Donut. You look familiar. So you're the Mario. We know about you. Knock knock. Insulted I am. Okay. Nice. We gotta heal up though. Make you do all that and then they don't even give you a box to heal up on. Now 3 against 1. Not fair. Fix it, I will. Shoot an arrow, I shall. When the targeted hits, the button locked. That button locked. Okay, well let's make sure we have everything healed up. Just in time. Alright, cool. So now we can go out of this guy. It's been super jumping. So that did 90. Straight. What is cycle? I think that tells me. How much does it? Oh, just 1. Okay, yeah, let's do that. What does that do? I think it tells me about it. 570. Jeez. Oops. 17. What is Geno's? Geno B. Let's do that. Hold the Y for power. I feel like I did it wrong because y'all didn't tell me too much. much. I know what I'm supposed to do. Alright, let's try Geno Beam again. Oh, that's not nice. And then he does that end bolt? Come on now. Up right now, it's more like it. Okay, so we still can attack. Let's keep on healing up our FP. Okay, now X is down, so now we can attack. Geno Beam. Super jump. HP. Oh no, he's gone. Damn it. Kinetic E. Holy crap. Geno Beam. Gonna heal us for, not heal us, but get our FP up by 5, I think. Thanks for the help, you really got me out of a jam. Why are you staring at me? You know, I'm more than just a doll, right? They look at each other. Did you guess the truth? I'm a visitor from above. And this is a form I'm borrowing briefly. You mean like, from the sky or something? Higher than that, I'm afraid. Do you two know anything about the Star World? In the dark, eh? Well, it's a big mess up there right now, and it concerns you too. Let me explain. You've heard of wishing upon a shooting star? At the Star Road, your wish is transformed into a star. When it's granted, it then turns into a shooting star and falls down to Earth. So, you see, the Star Road plays an integral role in granting wishes. But ever since a sword destroyed the Star Road, everything's come to a halt. No stars have been made since. The way things stand, yours is a world where wishes can't come true anymore. What? That's crazy. Are you saying this star is a part of your starway? That's Star Road, my fluffy little friend. Yes, that star is a broken piece of the Star Road. I'm here to find them all and repair the Star Road. Broken star pieces. There are 7 altogether. Four piece to return. We must get rid of Smithy and find all the star pieces and repair the Star Road. But it's hard to pronounce. So call me Geno after the doll. I chose him because he looked the strongest out of all the dolls. Damn. Now grab the star, Mario. That's messed up. He looked the strongest out of all the dolls. Oh look, there's an arrow guy back there. He's gonna go tell the boss. So that's our second star piece. Come on, let's get this show on the road. Gino, who is searching for the pieces of the star, joins Mario and Mallow. Things are definitely looking up. Nice. Hey, you better run. Oh, I've heard everything. Who would have known that stars were so important? I've got to inform Smithy. The secret to shooting stars has been unraveled. Find star pieces and bring them back to Mario's world. So what's over here? Okay, there we go. Let's go back to Rose Town. Okay, so we're back in Rose Town. Everything looks okay. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. Oh my gosh, that forest maze was freaking terrible. I had such a rough time there. It was so bad. Anyways, guys, that was pretty good. We made it through the forest row. We beat that that arrow guy. That's pretty good so far. So, if you guys enjoyed the episode, go ahead and leave a like. I would appreciate that. Subscribe if you want to see more, and I will catch you guys on the next episode. Peace out.